Again, before we start, just want to remind you to find a place or position where you can be comfortable. If you need to move, then just be aware of how much space you have around you. And you can move if you are very uncomfortable. You don't have to keep sitting in that discomfort. But from the outset, I prefer that you find enough space. You can sit on the floor, in a chair, it's okay. Lie down. Not the best, but that's also okay. If you are lying down, be watchful that you don't slip off into sleep. It's the most important thing. Okay. We will start today's sitting with chanting Om three times, like previously. And, just notice the presence of your own body in whatever position. Notice also that the breath is moving by itself, unaided. The senses also functioning by themselves. No one is taking care of them. Open. Any sensation may appear, arises in pure awareness. Is perceived without any effort. allowing all sensations, whether it is thought, feeling, arise by themselves. Nothing to do. Only effortless noticing. No action to take. Nothing needs to change. All is well. Notice the sense of presence, that feeling of being. Again, no effort. Whatever action or reaction is perceived happens spontaneously. Allow the attention simply to be with and in presence. Let them be one. Again, there is nothing to create. Imagination not required. Just a natural noticing. But no intention. Notice also where there is no intention, there is no tension. A natural state of relaxation in the being. Not created. Recognized. You are not going anywhere. You are simply here. Here means presence. There is no waiting. Notice this. The body is just a body. It is not thinking. It simply is. Like being, it simply is. If there is any feeling, any thought, just be aware. There's nothing to follow, nothing to keep, nothing to change. There is no effort for you. Just being in awareness, it's enough. So if thoughts appear, there is space for them. Let them happen. But it is not your business. Do not hold on to any image of yourself, either from past or present. Any image appearing is merely recognized as object, as phenomenon. It is okay, but you are not this. Let it be. Stay as you are. There is nothing complex about your present state. You are not in a state of acting or reacting. And there is a stillness. There is nothing to take hold of stillness. It is simply here, along with the sense of presence. There is nothing to give and nothing to take. There is also nothing to wait for. Notice that. Again, notice the breath still moving by itself, unaided. Notice senses also unaided. They need no help. Everything moving, happening, functioning by themselves. If a thought arises, Notice there's no thinker of it. It simply arises. If the feeling I think arises, this is also thought. Notice. You are neither coming nor going. You are simply here. But you are not fixed in any point. Simply here. You are neither east nor west, north or south. These do not pertain to you. There is no direction for you. Again, do not imagine nor create. It is not necessary. Beingness is what is. Self-aware. You have no original name, but name can be there. You have no original shape. But shape can be there. Being aware of the body, you are not a body. Being aware of senses, you are not senses. Being aware of breath, you are not breath. Being aware of thought, you are not thought. Being aware of feeling, you are not feelings. Being aware of time, you are not time. Being aware of space, you are not space. Being aware of peace, you are not peace. Being aware of desire, you are not desire. Being aware of image, you are not image. Being aware of scriptures, you are not scriptures. Om. notice the breath moving in, out, in, out. You are not that which comes and goes. You are neither in nor out. You are not the movement. Here there is a clarity, but there's also noticing of even clarity. There's nowhere to go. There's no need. You're simply here, without effort. You are not staying here. You are here. Notice the sense of presence, the sense of being. Notice the functioning of perception. You are aware of perceiving. Do not hold on to any image of who you are. You are not in a special state, contrived state. Simply, you are in your unassociated presence. There is nothing to achieve. Nothing to attain. You are nicely relaxed, effortlessly relaxed, quietly noticing, unforced. There are no special attitude. No position. no judgment. You are aware of memory. You are not memory. Being aware of tendencies, you are not tendencies. You are neither subtle nor gross. No quality defines you. How do you know yourself? Being aware of all movements, you are not that movement. Being aware of thought, you are not thought. Any intention in mind is simply noticed. There is no need to identify with any movement. Notice there is no next except as a thought. You are simply here. You cannot be pushed nor pulled. These are only thoughts. You are not that which rises nor subsides. Indefinable. Immutable, indivisible. Where precisely are you? The sense of being is a sense of location, here, present, inside this body, but not bound by this body. As awareness, you are inside this body, and this body is also inside your awareness. Don't don't analyze, just be. There is nothing to control. Watch whatever appears in its own time also disappears. No involvement needed. If thoughts appear, you are not the thinker of them. If actions arise, you are not the actor of them. Feel the energy with this body. Stay only as awareness. There is no effort for this, because you are not creating, simply noticing. There is no need to visualize any object. If they appear, let them appear by themselves. Then you don't have to manage anything at all. All comes and goes, except you. If you notice a feeling of tiredness in the body or the pull of sleep, you need not go into that. Leave it where it is. Stay only as the awareness. Awareness is neither asleep nor awake. It is beyond all modification. Here you are in your purest state, not interfering, not pursuing, not attaining, not retaining. Simply you are. This is without effort, without desire, without need, without identity. Be clear about this. There is no company here. if there is a feeling of I or me, simply be aware of this without identification. Remain without condition. This is natural for you. You are not imagining this, not visualizing, not creating, simply noticing. Notice also there is no such thing here as tomorrow or yesterday. That there is neither morning nor evening. Such thoughts as Monday or Tuesday are merely ideas for you. Nothing to hold, nothing to push, nothing to suppress. You're in your effortless being. There is no such thing as success or failure for you. Here, this is meaningless. The movements of the body does not affect this. Notice this. If moods appear, they do not affect this, merely noticed, like clouds floating in the infinite sky. No phenomenon stays. You are not in a state of relationship. Empty, open, there are no links to be made, no stages to follow, no rules to keep, no ways to be. The screen of consciousness upon which thoughts and movement, time and space, change and objects and images appear and disappear, arises in your presence only, and is effortlessly perceived in front of you. There's nothing to control. There is no person to be. or to change or fix. All arises spontaneously. Without personal concern. Oh. Holding no image or photograph of yourself, there are no boundaries for you. This is natural for you. What you are cannot be shared or altered. It cannot be lost or found. Recognize and notice now, deep inside your own being, inside your own heart. There is no great happening waiting to happen. There is no need. There is no lacking. Train your attention to be here. Be one here. Do not pursue attention nor follow any thought with intention or desire. Remain as you are. Allow all things to unfold spontaneously. Remain self-aware. For a moment, bring your attention to the body. Again, notice breath moving by itself, senses open, functioning by themselves, perception functioning by itself. Make no effort, no strain, no struggle. You are not forcing yourself to be this. That's merely a thought. You simply are. Here, inside, outside, above, below, are merely ideas appearing in the space of being. Om. Here you are. This which cannot remember nor forget itself. Except in imagination. With the pull of identity, the idea of being someone arises. It is okay, but you're also beyond. It is only costume. Who is the wearer of this costume? Be aware of this body, but be grounded only in being. In this pure state, 1, 2, 3, 4, means nothing particular for you. In a few moments, it will be fine again to open your eyes. When you do, it will not make any difference for you. You'd be able to function normally, use your mind, but not be used by your mind. In a few moments, you'll hear the sound of the bell. Once again, we'll close again with chanting Om three times. Do not touch the thought that something is coming to an end. Do not touch beginnings nor endings. There is no starting point for you. There is no ending place for you. Know this deep inside your being. At the sound of the bell, you may open your eyes. You don't have to. You can stay right where you are if it feels good for you. Or you can begin to move about. Whether the eyes are open or closed, it will not make any difference. Yourself does not function differently, eyes open, eyes closed. There is no special way to be. Let all actions flow spontaneously. Om Namo Bhagavate Sri Ramanaya Om. Om Sri Arunachala Om. Sri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram Om. Papaji Ki Jai Om. Om Shanti 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 Om.